Are we gonna swim in Korea? Yeah, it's not a far. Oh, I want the helicopter too. It's not that damn far. Yeah, but we gotta go. We gotta get in the facility at least one. I mean, if you wanna send a drone, go ahead and send a drone. I'm gonna see if I can get up on this shit right quick. Oh, you can, you know what? Come where I'm at because there's a ladder over here. You should be able to take them out. How many?
Damn, I got a tango.
I got him. He didn't make no. I noticed some people across the other hall because that's who killed me last time, and I gotta find out where the fuck they at. I see him. You said the higher top? Highest building. I can't see over the highest building, but I see where you marked him. I see this other dude over here. Oh, he got two people right here. There's a third right there. No, I'm up top. Oh, I see it. We good, right? We good. Oh shit, they alerted. All right, I got both of them. Where's the other dude over here? Dude under helipad. Oh shit! I don't know, but I see the dude. I got him. I got him. They don't know I'm up here. You need to start bringing your ass over here. I see the other dude. I can't because he's behind this goddamn see if you can. You know what? Never mind. I see him. I see him. Are you creeping over here yet?
Heads up, boys. I think someone's out here.
I know you're here. Come out.
Roger. We'll keep an eye out for hostiles.
I got one below me.
They're not here. I don't like this.
I got him.
We have a dead man over here.
There's another dude.
Somebody's shooting over here.
But I can't see him. Where the fuck is he? He's on the outside. Shit. I see one dude over here. I got a sniper. It just hit me. I'm hurt, nigga. Shoot the helicopter. Shoot the helicopter, what? Your gun! Alright, you're gonna have to save me. Or hide. Don't die. It's almost dead. What happened? Oh, you got it equipped? Well, yeah, you got it. You're gonna have to be the heavy hotter. Yeah, don't try to snipe a helicopter. Oh, let me see if that dude back up on the roof. All right, come on, follow me. We going. No, we going. You shot. Get ready. I'll take the high road. Shit. Got him before he got me. All right, you can go up there. You're gonna do the and I'll do the download shit. Got the high ground. All right. Make sure you take everybody out on top. Don't cause no problems. Is he walking towards me? No. All right. Hold on. There's two of them. All right. Shoot off his helmet. I got him. All right. It's about to start. Oh, shit. Start taking off, people. Just stay up top. Helicopter's leaving. You're down. You got people up there with you? So how did you die? Oh, nigga, I got this helicopter on me right quick. You better hurry up. Just shoot at it. It's hurt. Ooh. almost down. I'm out of ammo. Alright, I'm taking out this turret. Turret gone. Everybody's about to try to come this way. Dude, if you come over here, you're gonna be screwed. And I'm out of ammo, so I have to climb down. Cause all I got is a sniper rifle. Yeah, go over there. Go by the helipad and see if you can start taking them out from there. Sniper. Please don't tell me you're about to be dead already.
Keep your focus, man.
I got you. I got too many people shooting at me. Got that many people. Yo, you're supposed, I'm trying to give you cover fire, nigga, and you hiding. Shit. Seconds you got left. You're dying because your armor, your gear score is low. You got to get that gear score up. That's why we're trying to get you up right quick. They got too many big guns, probably. I gotta watch out for that sniper. I think there's some dude right here, yeah. Oh shit, he almost killed me. Yeah, I need your help. Alright, I'm still out of ammo on my primary. I gotta watch out for that sniper. Cause last time I did this mission, he the one who got me. Oh, I see these fuckers. Oh shit! I think a good look.
Stay short, dammit!
But I'm better. I got his ass. Shot each other. Alright, there's that heavy down here. You know what? And I don't want to throw a, you got a heavy down low. I got a concussion.
damn it!
Don't go down there, because he's right there. You got another one coming around the corner. I'm coming down right now. Ooh, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I'm being shot at. Oh, shit, nigga, I'm hurt. Oh, I got hit with a shotgun. Dude right there over my body. He hiding. Look at the map. He coming towards you. Don't let him kill you. No homo. You got company. You got company. I got him. I got ammo. All right, I'm healing up. All right, we just gotta go in this building and kill this heavy. Oh, shit. I'm picking up all the ammo. Breach! I think I got him. Oh, no, it's another one in there. Oh, you just didn't shoot him up. I'm trying to go around the other way.
I need to move.
He's outside? No, because I'm inside and I don't see him. He's outside. He dead. His gun's still going. And stopped. Alright. There's one more person left. Yeah, I'm going to go kill him. Go collect what you need to go collect. Get all these chests and shit. You should be able to get to about level 60 now. Once you change your guns and your clothes. All right, there's some people. They coming this way?
Stranger, any idea how to find this location?
You won't be disappointed if you head to this location.
Thanks, much obliged.
I wanted that helicopter, but they fucking took it. What? That's if you didn't mark them. This chest is right over here. How many cases of coronavirus you got over there at the hospital? Oh, shit. Hey. Who the fuck? There's a drone somewhere. shooting at me. And I can't find the dude. Hold up. I see him.
Die, you son of a bitch.
This dude is shooting at me.
Moving.
I see him. Oh, it's two of them. I got the small dude. I'm about to flash rain the heavy. Alright, everybody down. Time to collect. Ooh, and we got a nice ass car over here. I'm finna take this shit. They don't come with silencers. I collected a few. Don't damage that car. We're taking that car. We got to go to the next place. I went through that way last time. That's why I died. All right, I think I collected everything that I needed. Oh, wait, there's some other shit. Dead body to bring in here to open this damn door. You got one? I got one. Now I gotta carry this dude. They ain't hostages, they workers, man. The whole war. I found somebody. I just gotta find out what door I was trying to open. Right here. Nah. Because I did that shit one time and I couldn't find it. And nothing happened. You gotta carry a body. And it'll face like recognize them. Face recognize automatically and the doors will start opening up. Alright, I'm Gooch. I got everything that I need. We got a Humvee over here. Oh wait, is that another? Nothing's over here. Intel grenade. I need to make some more shit. It's upstairs. Second floor. I left the body in there, so. Did it let you go through? Right here. You're in the wrong building, bro. This way. Oh, this is where I opened up, right here. What case? There was no cases. There was, Really? I don't have it. I didn't pick up no gun. No. Yeah, they're straight ahead. I can't see it. That means I already got it. In this room? Yeah, I already collected that shit the first time I did this mission, I think. Oh, this right here. Yeah, why you gotta go through the other door, dude? Yeah, I already got that. Hope they changed the driving mechanics on here since the last time I played this shit. I heard it was another update. Since I got the Mr. Terminator update. But somebody didn't want to kill Terminators. Alright, now we can upgrade everything we need to upgrade. Change guns. Upgrade your new gun. I got nothing but sniper rifles. Wait, hold up. Assault rifle, 123. Change that. Sniper rifle, 116. 124, 122, 123. I'll be taking, ooh. I'm at 120. Handgun game. And 23, 122. No. Not if you. No. That's if you want to do guns blazing and we just loud as shit. Well, once you change your gear, you should go higher. Or your guns. I got a helmet. I'm trying to get rid of this helmet game. Oh, got a Scully. Don't need this shit. Don't need that shit. Change my vest game. 124. I think they just gave a free update, too. I'm not mistaken. Yeah. They added some extra shit.
What's up, Tim Sykes Miller? All right.
You ready? We got two more marks to go to. This shit supposed to look like a Tesla. I can barely hit a car. Must be, Oh. So, man, I was driving regular. Oh, you're not even a car. I thought you was in the car. Oh. Nigga. The car is fucking up on its own. Like, it wasn't even supposed to leave that area. And it's just pretty fucking fast. The car got damaged on its own. I didn't do shit. I don't know if this car was ever supposed to leave. Oh no. What is this? Is that drivable? Hold on. I'm trying to find the main road where we need to get back on the drive. Well, fuck it. Let's spot it. Don't die.
These boys around the corner.
Oh shit. Up top. Sniper. Move out of the way. He's in front of you. I'm bleeding out. I'm dead. You gotta, I'm dead. Well, we completed the one mission that we needed to go to. I'll go get us another car. Because we like 2 miles from where we need to be. Oh, they go to the spot where we just came from. Let's go take their shit. They got cars over there. And they had chests. That's why I went over there. Snipe them. Took him out. Taking everybody out. Since I can see where they all at now. Wait, who's visiting me? I can't see who's fucking trying to spot me. I'm taking them out slowly. Not for long. Oh shit. Oh, I'm about to be dead. You sure? We got a sniper over here by me. Through the wall. Watch out. Oh, there's a grenade. We gotta get rid of these rocket launchers that are shooting at us. They're over here. Got it. See that red mark over there? Done. Hope so. Glove game. Glove game. I just found gloves, some boots. That's why I wanted to loot this spot. It had chests. I wasn't about to pass that shit up. Oh, I got a gold pistol. Gonna change that. Yeah. I got another gun, but I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Oh, wait, hold up. I got a gold sniper rifle? Yeah, I got a... I'm about to change that. I didn't know I had one of those. I see it. Yo, you got a grenade about to hit you, bruh. So what you gonna do? Take him out? Or look at him? Oh, we got company. I got you. We're, oh. I got you. I'll see him. All right, let's loot these places over here. They got some shit. I think mosquitoes biting my character. This nigga was slapping the back of he was slapping the back of his neck. Oh shit, we got company. Run, just run, just run. Run! Warren, let's go. Said run, nigga. And what do you want me to do? Save you? I'm not gonna use a grenade launcher on a few people. That's fine. That's fine. I need cover. Nigga, want him right here in front of him. Did you just hit 95 or are you at 55? Where the hell did you go? I was gonna pick you up. you could wait for me. You don't have to actually press. I guess we're gonna have to take this. See that gold streak on the map? That's where I'm going. Yeah, this is not like driving a Grand Theft Auto vehicle. No, it's not. These dudes back alive? Nah, we haven't. Oh shit, is this where we have to go? No, this is not where we have to go. I hope this is not, no, that's not where we have to go. Taking me. Bump it. What you mean? What? Why did you get out the car? Fuck. Warren, stop getting out the car and doing that shit. I'm dead. Dude, you got out the car. Loaded in 2.7 miles away. The yellow marker. Oh, nigga, not with this goddamn hill in front of us. Drink water. You got your canteen? I didn't think we was gonna be able to get up this damn hill. It doesn't say highly damaging for me. Let's see, what are they? Behemoth defense area doesn't show it doesn't show their whatchamacallit. Doesn't show their rank. So I guess I'm good. Okay. There's none. So the gun I got is pretty, you see how easy that is? Just shoot him. We got a drone area discovered. These are drones in the sky. Don't let them see you. Do not bother them. Just let them be. Drone's coming back. I'm hiding. Oh shit. We need to hide. Oh, these drones ain't playing. Me too. Hide in the grass. Got one. They're fast as shit. Another one somewhere right above me. You got it? You shooting it? Oh, you hiding again. Shit, I just drop in. I'm by a chest. PB90. I found something. Got the intel. So, gotta go return to the last checkpoint. It says unread intel, printer, consult, done. Smuggler's run, return to last checkpoint. She's in the, okay. I guess that's the new mission. Lid. Find location of the lid in new Earl Private. I found. Locate the kamikaze. Find the location of the lid. We need to go way over there. You ready? 4.7. You see it? What blue one? Hold on. Let me. I don't know what the hell you be looking at. I'm gonna pick the mission. This one. So, something is blowing up. Who? We're gonna have to take these bikes. You ready? I want you to kill these people. Yes. He actually killed somebody today. Thank you. Ooh, taking this one. You ready? Where you at? Press R1. I'm like right next to a house with a crate. Found a car for us too. Yeah, this whoever lived here was packing. I'm gonna take this Jeep. Man, fuck that crate, dude. You don't need that crate. Trading temporarily halted. Trading temporarily halted as market plunges after Trump announces travel restrictions from Europe. You in the car? Say something to God. I'm reading fucking news messages and shit. You in the car eating popcorn. Yeah, it halted. Nigga, I'm not worried about that shit. I didn't have $2 or $3 million in there, just $3,000. And now I'm at like $700 right now. That shit needs to go up in the next 2 months. If AMD keeps going lower, I'm buying more AMD stock because the PlayStation 5 is supposed to drop this year. Driver mechanics in Ghost Recon was easier. I mean, that's good, but it might go lower. Warren, I'm going to still be on again. I got to make a phone call. All right.
Got it.
Give me some information about this.
Please, don't kill me. I've said everything I know.
Thank you.
Concentrate.
Warren, where are you? With the helicopter. Radar. All right, I'm leaving then. I had to get a helicopter, so I gotta make sure I know where the helicopter's at. All right, I found it. So now I'm in a helicopter. I'm coming to get you since you got stuck. Warren, you're like a 12-year-old kid, you know that? You get stuck, and then you hide. And it's been dark throughout the whole damn game. You better get ready to get in this helicopter when I get you. You heard me? You sure? I think we got missiles coming at me. Get in the car. Get in the helicopter. Come on, bro. Nigga, you did not just ask me, where am I? Like, seriously? Get in the motherfucking helicopter, Warren. Stop shooting and get in. Do you know that shit almost just blew up next to me, right? Oh, I'm sorry that there's trees right there. Come on, we gotta go. We're gonna start flying by helicopter. Get us submissions quicker. You didn't get any new guns or gear that you can change up on? Cause you at 57, dude. You should be at least 80 by now. There's a mission right below us. That's one mission. We're going to this one. You gotta go to work? Oh shit, well. Let's get this mission over with. Let's make this mission fast and smart. One we're flying to. That's right, it's coming up.
flag. Nobody who fought so hard for their country should have ever been driven to this. Damn. I can't even imagine how betrayed he must have felt to do this.
The places you've gone, the things you've seen, it's tragic, isn't it? My grandfather said that all Shira wanted to do was stop running, but he could never escape himself.
This guy fought too hard for far too long.
There has to be a better way than ritual suicide.
Hey,
it was a different time,
like
a different culture.
Yeah, man.
From his point of view,
the story must be good.
Listen, as soldiers, we have an obligation to protect those who can't protect
themselves. Watching the movie scenes and some, if like I'm playing by myself, then yeah, I'll do it. Boom, mission complete. We good. We stop here. We'll start back here tomorrow. Let's save. Options and log out. It should automatically save. Well, while you get ready to work, I'm gonna end up on Call of Duty. But first, I gotta find something to fucking eat. What time do you go to work?